wanted to know a little more in detail about what the Bible says about Israel and Jerusalem in the end time prophecies.
Why do you believe that the second coming of the Lord Jesus and the rapture of the church will take place before the 7 years of tribulation?
Can you comment on the mark of the beast in Revelations 13 verses 16 to 18 and how is that relevant to our times?
The one who restrains will be taken out of the way or will move out of the way so that the Antichrist or the lawless one will be revealed. Now, who or what is the one who is not allowing the Antichrist to be revealed?